Arrma outcast, backflips on the mad crusher. They don't look bad at all. They actually work really well. Stop on a dime. Brakes are great. I think this is the way I'm going to go, guys. It gives it a real truck stance. It can flip over a little easier than with the prolines, but that's just about your driving, and it makes it a little more challenging, too. So, all right, guys. Do me a favor. Enjoy your RC.